called In Memoriam. It was written for an untimely death of a guy named Roger Miner. So, a little sad, but it's a really cool trombone piece, so I hope you all enjoy it.
Oh.
another kind